Yep, that's me.
I don't even like pasta, but we'll be making it today. There's the stove. I'm covering that up because I just washed dishes and I don't want to put them away. I'm sorry, I'm lazy. So here's what we're going to be making. Pasta, red pepper seasoning. Crap. Yeah. So there's the thing. We're just not going to, it's messy. We're just going to open this up. No. I guess these are the noodles. Pour water. 3 quarts. Whatever that is. Okay. Do I just do 1 cup? I don't know. 3 quarts. Saucepan, 1/2 of boiling water. Water, whatever. So do I get...
you should probably do this. So I'm like 2% sure this is what they mean, because this looks like the thing on the box. Doesn't that look like it? Yeah, I think this looks like it. So we're gonna be using this today. It's like tangled. No, remember when she like took a pan. Okay, we're gonna be doing that. Okay. But seriously, I still don't know how much I'm supposed to put in here. They're both 1 cup.
I mean, slash 3. Don't wipe me up, because this is what you're gonna get. So I think I do 2. Oh, okay, so I think I do 2 cups of this and then 1/3, right? So that's what I'm going with. We'll do 2 cups of water. Should I get this up first?
By the way, I cut my foot, so you see me walking weird. I'm sorry.
We're just gonna put it on the highest number.
Actually, how about we do 7? 7's my lucky number, so I guess it'll work. Okay, I think I need 1 more. Is that the right thing? Red means it's heating up. Yeah, okay. By the way, I'm home alone, so. Your girl better not be burning down the house. And then. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi. 3 Mississippi. Okay, I feel like that's enough.
Yeah, it said 2/3. So I did 2 1-cups. Does that make sense? No? Okay. I did the one. Oh, God. What happened? I don't know. I need help. I'm trying to do things. I'm trying to become an independent woman, but this is really hard. 12, 13 minutes. I let that boil. You know what? I know this. We are going to let this sit until it starts boiling, and then we... Boiling? Learn English for once, Whitney. And while we do that, we'll just eat some fruit cups. I want a fruit cup, and I'm really hungry. I don't know what this piece is doing, so we're just going to pull that over to the side. Put it behind my ear. I spilled juice all over my thing. Paper towels this way.
Guess what, guys?
Got the paper towels. can this mess up before I get yelled at. Well, my mom doesn't have to worry about cooking dinner, hopefully. Her birthday was yesterday.
Oh, and all my family watches my videos, so basically, happy anniversary to my parents. 19 years together. So adorable. Are you bowling? I heard somewhere. First, you stare at it, like, does not bowl, and it takes longer, so we're just not gonna do that. Yeah. This is really good. Tastes a little soupy though. Ooh, I watch them drag queens and they do this. Put on the eyebrows and they're gone. I wanna try that.
See if it works.
But I like my eyebrows, so I don't know. I think about losing them. It's not bowling. Does this give me better lighting or horrible lighting? We'll turn on these lights. I stopped. Is that better, guys? And no, it's not. Is lighting better or horrible? Eesh, people text me when I'm trying to film. Not important. Okay, we're just gonna end this video and then we'll like come back when like it's done or it's bowling and I'm putting the noodles in because I'm gonna read this and see what I'm doing.
I'm getting the angles, okay? It's bowling, so I'm gonna go get the whatever these things are called. Noodles, that's what they're called. So do I just dump this in here?
Girlfriend, I don't know.
This didn't take about 12 minutes. But it's bowling, so I'm just gonna go. How do I make that sit? Let that sit? Whatever. I need to get a trash bag, so we're just gonna put that on the counter. We'll be mixing. Cause that's the only thing I understood on this was mix. You can microwave this? What? Girl, that would save me so much time, boo. Nah, that's 50 minutes, that's too much. But this is gonna be 30, so I guess that works. I guess that works pretty well, actually. So, pasta rinse with cold water. What you mean, but I'm supposed to boil the water? Okay, while you sit there, I'm gonna read this, but I don't think you can sit, so I'll just stay here and read. Okay. Stir together seasoning, cold water, oil. What? So this is supposed to stay on a pot for 12 minutes? So, who knows? But, does this thing have a timer on? Can I put this timer on? Kitchen timer. That's what we need. Wait, is that turning on though, bro? Nah, those things should be orange.
That means 50 seconds? I'm confused.
did I just freaking do? No, I need clock. Wait, what time is it? It's way past 10, Bo. We need this cooking timer. No, we just need the kitchen timer. Oh my god. Is it? To be honest, I don't know what I just did. I'm just gonna put off. I'm so. Cooking chef, yes, wife me up. Yep, I'm only 13, don't think about it. Huh, rejected. Got rejected real quick, didn't you? I'm just kidding. This is taking too long. Bye. It's taking forever, so I'm just chilling. Killing. Well, my hair looks really good today. I'm just saying, I'm really proud of myself. Even though I didn't do it. So, how is y'all summer going? I started school in about 3 weeks. Prison starts, sorry. Excuse me, hell. Who knows? I know Green away today. He got shocked by a collar. The shocking collar on him. That sounds really mean in my head. Well, from what I'm saying out loud, that means like, that makes me sound really bad, but he ran away, so we had to. Okay, we'll see you one next. I have to put, I'm gonna go read these directions because I don't know what I'm doing.
Barking, I'm sorry.
But my thing decided to delete all the footage. I'm sorry guys, but the pasta turned out really good. I couldn't find a clean spoon, so I just used this one. It's really good.
Thank you.
My cooking skills are A1. Perfect, but I did film an outro. I did, but again, I deleted. All I have are these two clips that you already saw. And yeah, my dog's looking at me and barking at me right now because they put him outside for this video, so he wasn't crazy, so. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Yeah, if you want more cooking with Whitney, Chef Whitney. Yeah, my uncle was proud of me. I FaceTimed him because he thought I could not cook, and he said as soon as I start cooking, FaceTime him.
But then
he's very proud of me, he said. And now my next thing to learn is donuts. Mm-hmm. Donuts or Jell-O? I don't know. They're pretty. Or a full cup. I don't know, something easy. This was a lot of work if you've seen the video. You go struggling. My dog's like, what are you, girl? But yeah, make sure you hit the subscribe button, like, comment, do all that good stuff. And yeah, make sure you give this video up for pasta. Give this video a thumbs up if you like me. Making videos, not like that, you pervert. Okay. Just kidding. Peace. Love you guys.